This is Travis Wortham Jr., a former director of the Texas Juvenile Justice Department called Cottrell House, and also the recent author of the book Creating Monsters or Raising Champions. Cheryl, you know, I'm just delighted to be able to share these sentiments on what you have done. Cheryl Smith, you are something special. Thank you for being the gladiator of the media in the community.